electronics are going haywire. Something's not right with them. I'm starting to think it's more than just water damage that's disrupting their circuitry. Their movements, they're unnatural. We're shipping them out as soon as possible. Just see you.
I just know something is up. Damaged on the inside, and it acts nothing like how it was programmed. It can't just be minor faults in their systems causing these incidents, can it? We need to ship these animatronics off as soon as possible. I don't feel comfortable with them, especially this one.
I took a peek inside their suits and they're completely fine. They're in perfect condition, actually. I don't know what's going on anymore. Thank you.
Thank you.